This is an original silkscreen poster for King Gizzard and the Lizard Wizard. This silkscreen had mold on the bottom, and we gave it a Posterfix. Watch. Hi, I'm Chris, and welcome to another edition of Posterfix Studio.
All right, King Gizzard is going to get put down. Let's bring it over here and see if it fits on the screen. Yeah, it fits well. I'm going to use that strong glue again.
When I first got this silkscreen, I was hesitant to linenback it because in some instances, silkscreens should not be linenbacked. But in this case, the inks on the silkscreen are covering the entire page or the entire sheet. And so the paper will absorb evenly because it's completely covered with ink. In some cases, when they're not completely covered with ink, the absorption is uneven and it causes creases. Anyway, this process is called linenbacking. We are mounting this print to a piece of acid-free paper and cotton canvas. And this has the benefit of neutralizing the acids in the paper, making it stronger so that it'll last longer, and also gives me the basis from which to do the restoration. In this case, I have killed the mold in this print prior to linenbacking it, so it's no longer a problem. Now all I have to do is linenback it and then touch it up. I have just flipped over the print, which has the glue on the back, and now it is expanding a little bit.
Actually, I'd like to get it to lie flat. Maybe what I'll do is I'll roll it out and then put weights on it to hold it down if it has tendencies to curl. What I'm doing is I'm rolling out the excess wheat paste as well as the air pockets. And it also pushes, helps to push the wheat paste into the paper more and makes it stick.
King Gizzard and the Lizard Wizard are an Australian rock band formed in 2010 in Melbourne. The band consists of Stu McKenzie on vocals, guitar, bass, keyboards, flute. Ambrose Kenny Smith, vocals, harmonica, and keyboards. Cook Craig, guitar, bass, and vocals. Joey Walker, guitar, bass, keyboards, and vocals. Lucas Harwood, bass and keyboards. And Michael Cavanaugh, drums and percussion. They are known for exploring many different genres, staging energetic live shows, and building a prolific discography, having released 15 studio albums, 2 EPs, and 4 live albums since the band's formation.
Well, we've got this screen filled with posters. King Gizzard dry on this screen for a few days before we cut it down.
If you have any questions about the restoration of your vintage posters, don't hesitate to send me an email. Let me know the size and condition. This brings us to the end of another edition of Posterfix Studio for today. Until next time, keep those posters coming. Thank you.